Day two highlights from Bratislava. In pairs, it was a Russian sweep. Xenia Akinteva and Valerie Kosov had one small error and slipped from second after the short to third overall with a 173.24. Taking over second by 14 one-hundredths of a point, Apollinaria Panfilova and Dmitry Rylov skated clean with a 173.37 to capture silver. The gold was owned by Anastasia Mishina and Alexander Galimo. The clean and mature performance earning 184.80 as they take home the title.